course, director of Tick Tick Boom, Mr. Robbie Guevara. Please give him a round of applause.
Thank you very much for braving the bad weather today to join us for our closing show of Tick Tick Boom. We appreciate it so much. Thank you, thank you. And please, another hand of applause for the cast. Amazing. Before we end, of course, we would like to recognize and acknowledge the team, the people behind, behind the scenes of this musical. And I would have to bring out my stuff here. So, okay, so when I call your name, please come up on stage.
Yeah, yeah, you saw three people, but there are like 30 to 40 people behind this entire show. So
yeah. So for our wonderful interns who passionately and devoted their entire time to this show. Janelle, Juan, Jelena, Cheska, please come up on stage. Pearl, please. Sophia, Sam, Ezar, Jasmine, Maui, Dave, Kirsten.
Don't be shy.
The movers backstage, Paul, Etimaco, Marcelo, our head usher, Nico Mapeso, our front of house head, Eliza Dawn Aurelio, our light board operator, Teddy Rojas, Rizal, Rocha, Camille Santos, Shera Berlongan, Chesley Razo, Rain Bantan, Ashley Albiar, our marketing people, amazing marketing people, GM Hernandez, Sabrina, MC Tarantino, Pam Torres. Okay.
Let's go.
A musical director of Daniel Bartolome.
He was on drums today.
Yeah, he's on drums. Musicians Joel, Satur, Gerald, Joji, Erskine, Nobel, Carla, Jedi.
Okay. It's a band of four, but we also got all the next.
Yeah, okay. And Emma and our production manager, Shariel. My wife, our finance and operations director, Ana Santa Maria. Shakira, John Martin, our PR manager.
Our choreographer, JM. He's joining us.
Our partner also, our sonographer, Leo Infante. Our sound designer, Bam Kyongson. Maureen Santos.
Again, Nika.
Course, the other half of our amazing cast.
No idea.
The other half of our amazing cast.
Red Atadero.
Red Atadero.
Khalil Ramos.
We prepared something for you guys, but not everybody here will sing. I just don't.
But we're not singing, right?
Yeah, we're not singing. We leave it up to the ones who.
Okay, so we would also first like to invite everybody. Our sister company, the Sandbox Collective, will have a run. We're bringing back.
Bawat bonggang bagay. Opening starring John Santos at the Maybank Theater in BJC. And we're opening on September 15 to 17 and then 22 to 24. Please come and see it.
That is an amazing show. Please don't miss that. Okay. Yeah, we have a surprise.
Yes. And we'll actually just leave the cast to.
We'll leave it up to the cast.
Yeah, it's a sneak peek to our next musical for next year.
Yeah, it's
the first time we're going to announce it.
Yeah.
We'll be here live.
We asked the cast to learn a song from it.
But?
They don't know if they're going to be a part of it yet.
That's right.
They were handpicked for this show, but
yeah.
You will find out for the next show. We kind of have to hold auditions. So.
That's
so
right.
We will leave it up to them.
Thank you.
To share with you that next show.
That's right. And since, you know, we're here and they asked us to do this, we're going to audition right now in front of everyone. Is that okay? Everybody, but for us to succeed in whatever it is that we're gonna be singing, we need your help. We need everybody to stand up all the way up to the balcony. No, don't go up to the balcony. Everybody up in the balcony, stand up. Load, stand up.
Come on.
All right, we're gonna need your help, okay? And all you gotta do is clap along, okay? We're gonna set the beat, okay? We're gonna set the beat. Let's all feel good on a Sunday, all right? Here we go. And clap and clap. That's right, it feels good. That's it. It's time now to sing. Let's celebrate, remember the year in the light of red. Let's give it up for Johnathan Larson.
Yeah. Thank you, Johnathan Larson!
And speaking of Johnathan Larson and the spirit of Philippine theater being alive and theater being alive in all of our hearts, we're gonna sing this song one more time, just for his memory, for our memory. This is the last time we're gonna be singing it together. For now. You never know. Let's go.
Should we try to